Yo, gang. Rod here, Future State Bit. The other day I did a video on a game recommendation I had for the old Speccatron, a game called Fairlight. I could only find a working 48K version. And judging by the blippy tune, I wanted the 128K. But yeah, I couldn't find a working one. So Bobbage, Mr. Bob Fossil, who is responsible for the menu that you see in front of you, the long file name browser, I think it's called ZX Browse, he found one and sent it to me. He said he tested it for a whole of some seconds, and apparently it worked. Right, there's the Bobbage folder. So, do I have a broken Spectrum? We're about to find out. Oh. On the 48K, there's a tune there. Training? Ugh, that'd be AI now, wouldn't it? Training. Wow. I reckon it's doing magic things. I think this is one of these games that was... Hey. That's a very different tune, isn't it? Yep, that's a very different tune to the 48K version, but it doesn't matter. Welcome to the 128K version of Fairlight. The pressing of the any keys. Several improvements have been made in the 48K version. Blah, 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 blah. There's a man with a stick. We heard that show. Yes, yes. No. No frickin' joystick, though. And it didn't give us a hint of all of the keys. Of which there are all of the keys. Right, I'm gonna move across to my CRT. Right, X was it? Face it, X, there we go. Got the litter tray. That was the most important thing last time. And then an abrupt stop to the tune. I don't think that gives you any trouble. Or any tribble. Look! In a room of no graphics. Super fast. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, blah, 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 blah. Oh, I love this stuff. Just me? Yeah. Okay, well, we're in the darkened room, and there doesn't seem to be anything going on in there. You know who there? There was an understair. Oh, no, look, at the top of the stairs here, look. Where was Jump? There's Jump. Yeah, I was also corrected in the comments on the comments selection. Thing that I was calling this isomorphic, it's isometric. Yes. I am officially been scolded. Ooh, a barrel! We get on it. Jump on it. Can we... Oh, I've picked it up! Oh, right. So I can either have a barrel or a litter tray. What do I actually need? Is there a thing up here? I'm gonna die. No. I can't go through there. I've got a barrel, but do I want the litter tray? Boom, boom. Was this out? Did they do this for the 64? I imagine the Spectrum does have what we'd like to call high-res graphics. Oh, blocked. That means there's something on the other side. I'm reading the screen. I'm up here now. Right, life 69. I'm already enjoying the new tune. Oh, it's a guff. Mind the guff. Yes. Wee. Part of the fun is just. Oh, we can go through there. Oh, more guffs. They're outside the building now. Oh, get there now. In the garden. Oh, yes, and it was B or M was the attack keys. Whoops, I've gone through there. B or M, or B, B, M, and N, maybe. Bum, basically. Looks a bit rude. What is he doing? Go the other way! Try that again. No, no, something like that. And I've got a moustache. Can I get through there when he's getting his sandwiches? Oh! Oh, pokey, pokey, pokey. No, it's not working. Oh, I've lost all the keys again. All of the many, many keys. Go this way. Oh, go back that way. Two guffs. No! No, but he's just... Oh, stupid thing. Oh, they've dropped the barrel now. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick up the barrel. I need the barrel. I might need a wee-wee and that's where I can put it. Pick up the... Okay, I've used the pick-up key. And now I'm using the I'm confused keys. Da, 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 da. I'm just running away. Go away. Right. Oh, there's another one. Do, 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 bom, bom. I think that door's locked, if I remember correctly. Go! No! I thought you had a predetermined route, mofo. Oh! I poke you with a... Now I've got to drop the barrel now, aren't I? Pressing all of the keys. Oh, you smeghead. Block, life, it, numbers. Would it have been too much to have joystick control? Bob?
Ooh.
Bob, can you hack this so I can have joystick, please? Like you did with a snake game.
Ooh. I'm thinking of snake games now. I love a snake game.
Look at that. It is quite an exciting game. I don't know. It may be just me. It is quite exciting. I've had a reasonable amount of coffeens. I've picking up my litter tray. Have litter tray. We'll travel. Press the pickup. Frickin' fricker. Frickin' frick. Face the litter tray. Now, thank you. I think that was X. And we're going there, shall we? Oh, no, we've done up there. That was where the barrel was. We're going to go up. Oh, how do I get upstairs to... Mind you, there's no point going upstairs because I'm no good at fighting. Let's practice some fighting. Like, see... Oh! Is that what you're supposed to do? You're supposed to charge with your chopper. Maybe that's it. Chop, 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 chop. Oh, no, that was the drop, drop, drop. I'm going to do some practicing. All right, here I am with my moustache. No! Annette, if you're watching, how you doing? You alright there? Not catching fire? No. Right, yeah, hold this key down, ready? Nim 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 nim. See, he's wanging his wanger. So what happens if I... Oh, I've got an itchy nose now. Can I attack a guff? Guff, 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 guff. I don't think so. Alright, we're gonna try that maneuver going down to the guy in the dress down here. There was there a guy by the door. There we go. Oh no, no, I wanna Oh, right, that's going that way. I actually want to, yeah. The controls are not my strongest point here. Right, I have Mookie. I killed him. I killed him. Call the police. Oh, no, I feel slightly bad. I mean, I didn't really introduce myself. Oh, I'll just pick that up, put that down. Can I actually pick up his hat stroke corpse? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, there's a door open. I could check that. No. Right, so I now know that if I align all of the keys on the keyboard precisely and concentrate super hard, it might be possible for me to hit somebody with my chopper. Right, so I've got my finger on the M key ready. And go here. M. Doesn't look good in that angle, does it? Especially with that moustache. Look. Have you seen this man in the park? Bang, bang. Just turn around every now and then. Get a little bit dead. Another death. Another death. On the Mookie. Mookie! That is not right, is it? Yellow, though. Oh. Oh. Mmm.
Must be easy to clean this room. Plenty of bleach. Those ashtrays should have been empty before they caught fire, though. Health and safety gone mad, you know. Bomb, bomb. Right, I've got my thing again. Right, you gonna? Do you want some of this? Do you want some? Do you want some? Do you want some? He wanted it all. Oh, he's come through. I'm holding down the M key. Oh, now he's pushed me back. Yep. Oh, oh, there. I've got a moustache, la la la. We won't go through there. I'm down to 57 lives. Thanks, Bob, by the way. Bomb, bomb. What's that? Is that a shelf? Maybe we're in MFI. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, and Mints Unknown. You're absolutely right. It's a cracking game. Ugh! Plants, shelving. Surely I can. That's blocked. I was hoping to press the give key. Give it to me now key. Yes. Can't walk. Oh, that's a table. Bomb, bomb. Oh. Bomb, bomb. Ooh. I moved a plant. I moved two plants. I've got a plant. Right, I'm going to take this to the garden area of B&Q and get a refund. Yeah, get really angry with the staff and I might get a fiver. Oh, that's the point. If you put answer colon, yeah, yeah, yeah. Or, yeah, I can't do it today. I can't do the appropriate yeah, yeah, yeah today. It's a thing, you know. But yeah, if you put that into the coupon box on the site, there's 50 uses of a £5 off discount code. Orders over a tenner. That's about the only stipulation. And it might even be £5 plus VAT. I don't know. I just sort of whacked it on there. Bomb, bomb. Bomb, bomb. Where am I? I'm here. See, Spectrumist did get a different selection of games. And a lot of it was due to limitations, but also a lot of it was simply due to the fact you could do high-res monochrome graphics that look quite good. I mean, obviously I'm playing this on a plus two grey, so I'm in glorious RGB. This would look slightly different on your... Matsumi? Was it Mitsumi? That was it. Your Mitsumi or your Goodman's television. I had Solarvox. Exactly. I foreign brand of ITT. Yeah. Ooh! Oh, he's got a big wanger, hasn't he? Wang, wang. I've learnt my wanky. Ooh, that was one for the subtitles. No, I want the other keys. There we go. Wang, wang. Wang. Oh, that's pause, isn't it? I keep hitting pause. Ooh. Surely I can jump up the shelves. No. What's that? Ooh, looks like smoking paraphernalia. I wouldn't know why. Bom, bom, bom. Two styles of brick as well. Oh, and slabs on the floor. Gorgeous. I have had a lot of coffee. Wang, wang. He looks pleased with his wanger. I'm going to die. He's going to smash my... He's smashing me in with his wanger. Oh, my blimey. He is happy, though. Look at him. Can I be your friend? No, I'm going to smash your face in. I'm pressing the M key. M key. M key. I'm going to die. Ooh! Oh, now I definitely need a cup of drink or something. Well, is that... Surely that's something good to make me deliciously better, no? Do you get extra lives in this game? Comments below. Oh, just drop that. Ah, Ribena. Bomb, bomb. Oh, blocked. Blocked. Oh, life. Oh, just not that key. Oh, I can move the table. Can I jump on the table? Bomb, bomb. Bomb, bomb.
I am making my own tune up, aren't I? Get on the table if you... Oh, you can! Well, I'm either supposed to jump on the barrels or... Oh, there's a stool under there now. Right, can I sort of jump through there? This is the longest I've ever played any Spectrum game ever, isn't it? 15 minutes. Probably not, but it doesn't feel like 15 minutes, actually. It feels like 16 minutes. Yes, 16 minutes. Ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. Everybody who did this game, well done. It's something that probably passed me by back in the day. Oh no, it's him with his wanger again. I've only got four. I'm not taking a beating from you again. Get through to that lovely room there with the tiled floor. And the guffs. Oh! Do the guffs hurt you? Is that a thing behind or under the shelving? I'm trying to look around the screen here. The other way, you numpty. Down! No, the down key! Oh, the duck key. Is there a duck key? Whack. Well, well, well. So yeah, commentards. Was this on other platforms? If so, what was worth playing? And just tips. Give me all of your tips. I said tips. Oh no, I'm gonna have to use the... I'm not very good at this. I've only got four. I've got four, three life. I'm holding the moon key. I've got two life. Surely murdering him should give me some, I don't know, degree of satisfaction, I suppose. Oh, dead. Welcome to Fairlight. What a great game. Oh, that's just crashed. Yeah, Spectrums. Anyway, yes, like, subscribe. Thanks, Bob, and thanks, Mince Unknown. Bye.